Abide is holding on for dear life and holding on to Jesus, because he is that ultimate and that true source of life.
Life is so much about doing, about performance, about being productive in this world, and yet so little about being and abiding with God, finding time to take out to be with him.
Abiding is a way of life. I have to find God in everyday life. I've got to find him for the day that is before me.
Being about existing, about taking time out to spend with God, drawing strength from him, being with him, taking time and almost wasting time on God.
Is living in the place where I'm hearing his voice every second of every minute of every day.
Taking time out to hear his voice, to glorify him, to worship him.
He is the true vine and we are the branches. We cannot bear fruit unless we're rooted in him. Being rooted in Jesus and acknowledging him as that life-giving nourishment in our lives.
Your security in Christ, knowing who you are in him.
He leads me beside still waters. He leads me in paths of righteousness. That implies that I have to follow. If he's leading, I've got to follow him.
You are able to release the fruit that he speaks about that you cannot bear without him. As you abide in him, all the things that he has placed inside of you, he wants to release them, and that becomes the fruit that everyone sees, and that is what you reflect to the world.
He will take me to a place of rest in my everyday life. Would you break into my reality today? Would you, by your Holy Spirit, give me a word of knowledge for the day I have today, for the person that I'm meeting today, for the tasks that I have today.
As we're like plugged into him, as we tapped into him, we get to like draw from that life and be that life that he desires.
In him we live, we move, and we have our being. That's what abide is to me.
Give me a supernatural edge so that I can live a life that's not just normal.
Because he is the source of all things.
What would happen if you tapped into the source of all? What would happen if you lived, dwelt, and abided in him? Jesus Christ is the true vine, the source of all life. If you abide in him, his life flows through you. Apart from him, you can do nothing, but nothing is impossible for him. Whatever you dare to ask the Father in Jesus' name, he will give to you. This is what it means to abide, to be tapped into the source of all. This is what it means to believe God for the impossible and to see the sun stand still. And I know.